Buddy, thanks for making us a part of your evening tonight. And today is Menton Day, a day celebrated by U.S. Army Special Forces for the decommissioning of the 1st Special Services Force, who were based out of Fort Harrison. Now, 75 years ago, the Devil's Brigade was deactivated in Menton, France. The unique joint Canadian-American top secret force was trained in small teams and earned a reputation of carrying out missions that were considered impossible. In their 251 days of combat, the Devil's Brigade captured 30,000 German prisoners, won 5 U.S. campaign stars, 8 Canadian battle honors, and never failed a mission. Those victories came at a heavy toll, though. The force suffered more than 2,300 casualties, 134% of their combat strength.
Original mission in Norway, the attrition rate was about 90% was the estimate, which meant that only 10% or fewer of these men would make it home. They still volunteered to be part of it. Their commitment and dedication to ending the war and ending the oppression and ending the atrocities that were taking place is still admired by military today.
A memorial was erected in Helena at Memorial Park on Last Chance Gulch to honor the sacrifices of those men. And now with a look at our weather,